Most of the fatalities were reported from the island province of Biliran. Storm Kaitek, which has weakened into a tropical depression, lashed through the eastern region of Visayas on Saturday. It cut power supplies and damaged bridges in many areas. The weather forced several flights and ferry cancellations, stranding over 15,000 people there. Nearly 88,000 were evacuated.